My dear students, I am going to start MCQ series about Shakespeare, which is very important for coming TGT and PGT tests. The first question, England's national poet, William Shakespeare. He was born on 23rd April 1564. He was baptized on 26th April 1564 in Holy Trinity Church. He got married on 28 November 1582 at the age of 19. He was married with Anne Hathaway. His wife was elder to him by 8 years. His father's name was John Shakespeare. His mother's name was Mary Auden. His first daughter was born to them after 5 months and 3 weeks of marriage. The first daughter was Susanna. Twins were born on 30 January 1585. They were Judith, the daughter, Hamnet, the son. Hamnet died at the age of 11 on 11 August 1596. Shakespeare's father was Glover, farmer, a prosperous businessman, wool and timber merchant, as well as butcher. Shakespeare died on 23rd April 1616. It is surprising that he was died on the same date on he was born. He died at the age of 52. He wrote 154 sonnets. All sonnets were written in the period of 1591 to 1594. These sonnets were published in 1609. The first 126 sonnets were dedicated to William Herbert. The next 28 sonnets were dedicated to dark lady named Mary Fitton. The series will continue. I shall present the next series on the next.